always have to check.
We are walking around campus looking for birds that have collided with buildings. It's peak migration season and birds normally follow the constellations to find their path, but with all the lights on in a lot of these buildings, it's easy for them to get confused. So a lot of times they might fly into them, thinking that's the right way to go. Sometimes they can die as a result. We mark where they are, when we found them, kind of bird, things like that, and then we collect them.